Gotta have thatch somewhere, boys. Where's the thatch? We need the thatch. I can demolish this and get thatch. But I'm not gonna, because that would be bad. I want to. Why can't I? There's gotta be something. Literally just looking for thatch, and it looks so suspicious. That's not what I need. Come on, this has to have thatch. No thatch. What would have thatch? Oh, there's water. That's nice to know in a lava cave. Come on, give me some thatch or something that has thatch. There's no thatch. I need thatch. I need thatch. Well, now it looks suspicious. This is... Well, there's no going out there, so it's not, I don't think so. Well, I only see one way out of this. There's a method to the madness. Is that a fucking... Okay. Need more thatch than that. Fuck, it takes 10 just to make a fight. Perfect. Watch this. This is big brain, boys. Big fucking brain. Suspicious. That's such a long ways away. Fuck. That looks close. Looks doable. That's not good. Please don't, Mr. Shark. I would prefer you didn't. I really would prefer that you didn't just kill my ass. The server's laggy as fuck, dude. Alright. I don't know this map. I make it, I'm the goat. Seems to be going in a downward trend. Lag. If I can get up here. I got it. Okay, I lied, but if I can get up there, I got it. Possibilities of success have diminished dramatically. Second leg of dick or something. Fuck me. How am I supposed to. Oh, that's not good. If I had grapples. One could just grapple up. There has to be a land way up there. Get the fuck out of my way, you ugly bitch. You know what? I'm demolishing the bed. Fuck this. Thank you. So there's things we can and can't do. We can die. We can't really do anything. Think that's how we're gonna put that until they push further in the cave. Punch me again. Swear to God, I'll grapple you and run to their turrets. Did I fucking die? Goal is 2 kids. If they have rockets, run. If they don't, you can stay. Trying to think the best way to do this. Really, I need armor. I can get a little bit of armor and see what works. Think I got some in my upload, and there's some around. Then our nade got down far. Unless it was us throwing our nades.
Thank you.
Oh, why did I do that? Well, at least when I die, I have a timer now. What's up, brother? How's it going? Late night PvP, I guess. I should go punch this motherfucker out. I really should. But I ain't gonna do that. I don't think so. Let's go see what they've left in the room. Maybe I can use some. Wish me luck, come on. Need the love. This is a wholesome stream, remember? Yo, they just fucking murked. That hurts. see spam screen. It's really annoying. Not sure what to do here. They're gonna start pushing. Should we wait for that? Although they're gonna be pushing with a gas bag, so. Not 100% cool with that. It's just a waiting game. Fucking giga, dude. Oh shit.
Thank you. taking it in any further, I don't think. Which is part of the problem. While we're online, they ain't getting in. I wish that Bassy would stop, though. I really want to do some grapple PvP. I'd at least like the feel good and get one kit, you know. It would be nice. What's up, Brody? Pleasure having you in the stream. It's very nice. I'm a little tired. Currently trying to farm a kit. Not working out because they're spamming bassies and I have no armor and they keep sniping me. Which is unfortunate. That's awesome. Thank you. Search for fucking tidbits. Because I can grapple that son of a bitch. I know it. Respawn timers are butt fucked to players who are ass. It's just making sure that you know that you're ass. Because you have to sit upwards of 5 minutes if you're bad enough. And really think about what the fuck you've done. Damn, if you think about it that way, it's kind of sad. Fuck. I say probably, I mean probably not. Yeah, I'm starting to lean more on the not. Well, I have a headpiece. That's a plus. If I destructive. That's not good. Home dog chewing sleepy. Dude, what the fuck? That's actually bullshit. I think we can all agree that it was bullshit. We saw the bullet trail, we saw where I was. I'm just saying. It's a little suspicious. And it also hit the metal post, too. But I ain't saying nothing. I think I'm just gonna demolish some fucking walls. Get a chest or something. Run up there and grapple that bitch. I don't fucking know. What are your thoughts? Oh, they got that motherfucker. I'm pissed. I'm big pissed. Now I'm coming. Fuck me. Okay, let's get into the big brain mode. To approach, you know, that was a little, that was sniping, so I'm not even gonna worry about a chest. Although I know we like chests around here. I saw that going right there. Dude, I'm fucking pissed. God damn. Back to square one, boys. 3 minute timer. I'm not gonna put y'all through that. If it starts getting good, I'll come back.